Dark Souls is notorious for triggering people to the ends of this flat earth. It's a game about getting your ass cheeks squeezed by oversized demons who want them sweet bun buns.
No! What the fuck, you cheating cunt!
Now how about we make the experience even more AIDS for your enjoyment? My goal is to try to beat Dark Souls with the worst possible weapon in the game.
I'm putting so much oomph into my strikes and this guy's just getting tickled by it.
The broken sword hilt will be the weapon I'll be using for this video. It's basically a fucking dildo. Now this is my first challenge video, so go easy on me if this isn't top tier mwah quality. But I do look forward to making more of these in the future, because I enjoy cock and ball torture. I have a few rules for myself. The rules consist of only using the shitty ass weapon I start with. I can't grab starting items such as weapons, shields, armor, or dildos. And I'm allowed to use my fucking feet to kick enemies off cliff if I'm getting my asshole pounded by multiple enemies. So prepare for a journey into ass fucking city that is dickholes. Or I mean Dark Souls. Bitch. So I create our hero for this journey, called Mustard Ace. He is nothing but a fucking Chad and you know it. He do be looking like a snack though, We start in the prison because Mustard Ass didn't pay for his child support this month.
Them cheeks look like kicked in potatoes.
As you can see, we already started out equipped with the weapon we'll be using for this challenge. The damage it does is so low, it could be mistaken for an anal vibrator. The journey to the first boss is pretty simple, except here you can see I'm basically tickling the zombie's anus with this shitty weapon. I'm starting to think at this point, using my 2-inch cock would be a better weapon to use.
I'm doing like 5 damage.
Also, fuck these other enemies because I got big old demon booty cheeks to clap, bitch.
32 damage on a critical strike. That's fucking AIDS.
Right off the bat, I noticed during a critical jumping face fuck attack, I did shit damage. So I knew this retired 60-year-old obese Dennis was going to take a while to take down.
I'm doing- oh, this is gonna take forever. Oh, I don't know if this is possible.
I begin to doubt if this was even possible to do because I was basically tickling its tight little asshole.
Come here, you big fat bitch, mister. I eat 2 cheeseburgers every hour.
However, one thing I didn't think about is my limited healing items. You only start out with 5 Sunny D's in this game, which isn't shit when your only weapon to use is a fucking broomstick. I fought long and hard, like a 500-pound man would in a very long McDonald's line to get his Big Mac. What's AIDS about this fight is sometimes thick demon boy's hammer will hit you when you aren't even near the fucking hammer.
How'd you hit me? I wasn't even near your hammer, you dick!
My dick was basically receding back into my body at this point. I basically had a fucking pussy. I was getting my ass pounded left and right by this retired kindergarten teacher.
No! No! Fuck!
I dodged. I fought.
How'd you hit that?
Drank all my Sunny D's, and finally, I got ass pounded.
No! What the fuck? You hit me with that one attack and did. 20 minutes of fighting valiantly.
Okay, it's time for round 2 with the dummy thick fuckboy.
Apple looking bitch. Yeah!
36 damage, damn, that was a little better.
I go in doing the same critical fuckface attack and do a whopping 36 damage instead of 32. This weapon is so ass. I knew this time around I needed to be careful, reserve my Sunny D's, and come up with a plan. After getting beaten up by this fat fuck like an abused wife, it hit me. Pun intended.
Fuck!
I came up with the ass stab technique. It's basically my version of a colonoscopy, and it worked out quite well. Despite being covered in fat ass demon shit. Now I still got my ass cheeks clapped and got angry like the big pussy fart I am. He kept hitting me when I wasn't near the hammer.
Fuck! How'd he do that? Every little fucking sliver of health he takes from me is so important! Fuck!
After getting my asshole beaten into squashed tomato salad, I finally had success. But this was only the start of my impending doom.
Yes. Yes, victory is mine. It will be mine, you fat bastard. Yes, eat ass.
Looks like my big booty cheeks are ready to face the world.
So after getting kidnapped by that big bird fucked from Sesame Street, he took me to a sex dungeon to rape my tight little asshole, the Firefuck Shrine. This was the beginning of the end. Remember from earlier that one enemy I attacked I was doing very little damage to? I was basically giving him a dick massage. Well, here it's even worse. I have to deal with multiple ass-fondling zombies at once with my shitty weapon.
Me and my naked ass will rid this world of your kind, bitch.
And I knew this was going to be a problem. I started utilizing the kick technique, and sure it worked on those Antifa members, but I knew this wasn't a viable strategy because I wasn't always going to have the luxury of being up a cliff's ass.
Come on, let's lead you off the damn cliff so you can join fucking Jimmy and Gerald. Come on. Come on, why are you taking your- Oh, fuck! Bye! Bye, Felicia.
I then got to the second bonfire, and this was simply my downfall.
I'm such a Chad. Isn't this what a Chad looks like? This is peak male performance. You don't like it? Fuck off!
I couldn't even make it past any of the enemies.
Them cheeks look like a snack. Oh, fuck my asshole. Fuck you. No, what the shit was that? That was a 360 ass juice.
Okay.
I can't kill the enemies because they do so much damage and I'm like tickling them with a fucking feather! You fucking cheating cunt! You got a friend that's a fucking sniper! No! Ah!
I despise living.
Just get off! Get off! Oh my god! No! Get off!
I got ass stabbed. They used the same technique I used on the asylum demon. Those assholes. I can't do it. I cannot do this challenge. It is so fucking difficult. Without armor, my character gets staggered like a pussy, and my weapon takes forever to kill anything because it's basically tickling that itch they can't scratch. I was unable to reach the second boss. Because this challenge was maximum AIDS. You're probably thinking, Halfhort, why not just run past the enemies, bitch? And I tried, trust me, I was desperate.
Oh, fuck! I've made a grave mistake.
Seeing as how I had no armor, so my titties were exposed to the enemy, so I took massive damage with every hit they hit me with, my weapon was basically a fucking spork, and the first boss took like 40 minutes to fucking defeat. I'm going to label this challenge impossible. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. I have failed you. But I do plan on doing more of these videos in the future bit. I'll actually be working on another Dark Souls challenge video after this one goes up. It'll be a magic only can you beat challenge video. I appreciate any and all support, homie. It's been your favorite blue cock. And I'm out, bitches.